The killing took place at Jalan Jensen in Batu Caves, Malaysia. The victim was having a drink with a friend at a stall in front of a cement factory at around 12:30 a.m. when the gunman approached him from behind, firing three shots. The bullets hit the man in the chest, abdomen, and hands. He died on the way to the hospital.